DJ, put a needle back to the record, baby, and give me the this right now.
Come back in here, and today we're gonna be playing some more Call of Duty Black Ops 3. Last time where we left off, Hendrix was an a-hole. I always knew it. Now I can kill him. Oh, I'm going to kill him senselessly. Me and my friend Gaming Finnin always wanted to kill this guy. This is where we guys start. Probably wonder.
I can't do it anymore. The madness has to stop. For all the good we do, I just can't see things in simple black and white anymore. There has to be another way. Maybe this technology can change things.
Well, Hendrix is going crazy. Let's shoot him in the face. Oh god, not this frozen forest crap. Got that, kind of just put on the timer so I can know when my video is going to end.
I've never seen anything like this. All systems, citywide, military and civilian, are in total meltdown. The cars crashing, planes falling out of the sky, electrical gas fires spreading throughout the city.
No shit! Oh, god, grenade.
All this chaos you're witnessing is caused by one man. The man we are trying to apprehend. We believe he's headed for the headquarters of the Coalescence Corporation.
Is this a terrorist attack?
Yes, this is a terrorist attack.
No shit, dumbass.
The support of you and your men before this gets much, much worse.
So, about me and you.
I'm still me. We spoke in the hospital. I thought your mind was made up.
You never left me behind. I'm not leaving you. Let's move.
Let's do this.
Okay, she's gone down.
Why is it doing this?
Right now, I think it's in panic. It's confused, scared.
All it wants is to ensure its own survival. Something in our heads is scared.
It represents an opportunity.
So this shit didn't make no sense at all.
It knows we're coming. It's watching our every move.
Alright, I was thinking maybe me and Hendrix can finally be friends. Yes, I can hear you. Hey, Fanta.
We have to move through the parking structure. Coalescence HQ is just up ahead.
I expect the odd to explode.
Robots is going to drive Hendrix just as insane as Taylor. We have to
stop him before it tears Zurich apart.
No, 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 let him kill himself. I mean, we tried. Get away from her! I'm still trying to hit that. Is it me, or does he speak to me whenever I'm about to die?
Stay with me. We'll get through this. So much chaos. So much death.
I'm guessing we're supposed to shoot that.
We knew Hendrix was out of control. We should have stopped him.
I know, right?
We will stop him, Kane. That's the only thing that matters.
Yeah, the only thing that matters is using this gun to put a bullet through his head. I got black and white again.
Coalescence building is just up ahead.
I can see it, Kane.
We had eyes on target. Right before he put the place in security lockdown.
Oh, what's this?
The place is a fortress. Impenetrable. No one can get in or out.
We'll see about that.
Okay, they won't die. What? Oh, I know what this gun is. I've dealt with this in Advanced Warfare. What was that? Calling cards been activated, assholes. Calling cards been activated. Now I have to use this. Good. Oh, here he is. I was just wondering. I could probably use this. So, I can't control a single one. Great, 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 great. Nice slow. Come on.
I don't know if you can hear me, Hendrix, but we're coming for you. It's not too late to stop it. Give yourself up, and I will personally guarantee your safety. You know me. You can trust me.
Oh no, don't trust me. I'll literally put a bullet through your head. Great, good job. Get yourself killed. Yellow! Oh, it says yellow AMR. Why do I even still do it? So I don't know how we're gonna get out of this, how we're gonna survive, but if we survive this, life doesn't make sense anymore. And this is why you all need me. What happened? How are you serious right now? So I had to turn off the network, so that shit won't happen again. Another thing though, I had to restart this mission too, so yeah, that was unpleasant. Oh, Hendrix is still gonna die for this. God damn. Why don't you just die? Exactly is hurting me from behind.
You know me. You can trust me.
I know how to end this. I know how to end this. Oh, fuck it. Fuck it. Blow everything up. That's the answer. Got another one. They're attacking everywhere, even from behind. Pause. Just go burning hell and son of you. What was that? Is that someone's arm? Look at me here. No, you all can die up here. I'm going down solo now. This is not what I even signed up for. Where did you come from? More people just keep coming and coming. Stay up here. Don't get close to your enemy. Remember that lesson where you got a hell. If robots have hell. Great, I have no more ammo. Worst time. Come, motherfuckers!
It's not too late to stop.
Okay, we're back to these two. This day just keeps getting better and better. Where's Hendrix? That's good, right? Why you sound like it's bad? Made up my mind. After I'm done killing Hendrix in the freaking face, shooting him through the face, I'm gonna burn this whole fucking place to the goddamn ground. Cause I had enough of this. I've got it now. Great, how did they get past you? God, you guys. Well, good job. That's for standing in my line. God, I'm scared. Where that missile go though? Like we weren't gonna get casualties. It would be awesome if they just fall victim to it. Okay, where'd that missile go? Right, and now I gotta get ammo. Yes.
Not good.
What?
You still with me, Kane?
I'm still with you. This is the heart of coalescence operations. Everything they do is controlled from here. If Hendrix connects with the central mainframe, there is no telling how far the AI can spread. No way to stop.
It won't come to that, Kane. I'll make sure of it.
Kane? You could have told me.
Hendrix. He just slaughtered everyone in his way.
I don't think there's much of Hendrix left anymore.
My voice just... did this thing just change? Who was that? Where am I? Oh, come on, again.